Hi, my name's Steve Tate, and I'm here with Gordon Bay Marine and Thunderjet Boats. Thunderjet Boats are proudly made in Clarkston, Washington, on the west side of the United States. They are a heavy gauge, custom aluminum welded boat and a very premium product. We're excited to be bringing them to the eastern side of the country to see how they do on Georgian Bay and the Muskoka Lakes. The big advantage to a Thunderjet boat over all the other jet boats is the quality of the aluminum gauge going into them. These boats are designed to run up and down rivers with rocks and everything that they're bouncing off of hitting all the time, so we're excited to see how they handle the big water here on Georgian Bay, and we think it'll do quite well. The product can have a UHMW bottom hull, which is almost like a hockey board. Really allows it to skip over, so we feel that's good. What we tried to do with these three models is kind of show the breadth of the product line with Thunderjet. So over here, we have what's called a 22 Yukon jet boat. The nice thing about this boat is you're fully encapsulated when you want to be, and then you're also in the open exterior when you want it, when it's a nice day. It's 22 feet in length. The engine in this one is a 6-liter DI Kodiak motor. Fantastic motor, putting out just over 300 horsepower. The propulsion system on the boat is a Hamilton jet. Hamilton is one of the literal top jet manufacturers in the entire world. They build jet pumps that actually push oil tankers, so to put it on a 22-foot custom heavy gauge aluminum boat, no issue at all. It's totally their jam. You can just see the quality in the product alone, the way they paint them, the way the polished rails come down and meet the paint, your checkerboard aluminum, all the lighting in the boat. I mean, it's fantastic. These guys have, they know their stuff. Even like the smallest little details, like the welds that come on the inner part of the windshield frames, you would think it was done by the most advanced TIG welders in the world, machinery-wise, and it's actually all done by hand. These guys, the craftsmanship is unbelievable. As mentioned, the 22 Yukon is kind of in the mid to premium level range for the Thunderjet model of jet boats. This jet boat here is more towards the entry level of a Thunderjet jet boat. It is very versatile, it's 18 feet long. We put a 4.3 liter Kodiak DI motor in it. And the propulsion system on this boat is an American Turbine. American Turbine is also a world-renowned jet provider. And they tend to go a little bit smaller and a little bit more economically to fit into this boat. However, in saying that this is an entry-level economic price point boat for a jet, you can also add things like armrests, heated seats, defrosters, shock absorber seats. It's actually quite cool what they will do. The big thing with Thunderjet is seeing how they have a very cab-forward design, almost like modern cars. And the idea of that is you put your luggage in the front, but everybody stays protected in the back. They are designed to be all-weather boats. Doesn't matter what the weather is, doesn't matter how much Georgian Bay went up and down in water depth, you've got a custom, beefy, all-aluminum boat with a jet motor. As we transition from the jet models, the other boat we brought in was kind of a middle-of-the-line outboard model. It is an offshore edition, and that's the Chinook over here with the Mercury Verado 225 L6 motor on it. This boat is absolutely awesome. As you can see, it is fully encapsulated as well. The paint and the welding is, again, second to none. All the aluminum rails are polished. They actually come standard with kicker brackets on the back of the transom. Even if you're not using it for a fishing application, if you are that remote boater accessing your cottage, it's nice to put a kicker on there just for backup purposes if something was about to happen. If you could see the freeboard on it, you'd see the depth. I mean, it's coming up over my waistline. It's an offshore boat. And the V hull on it is very, very steep, cuts those big waves beautifully. And again, the bow portion is designed to carry luggage and everybody sits inside the encapsulated portion behind it. We bring them in with 3/4 and half tops. And the reason for that over the full top is we're still in beautiful Muskoka, Georgian Bay, and we want to enjoy those sun rays sometimes. So as Thunderjet's Eastern dealer, the feedback from the consumer has been great. We have seen that they've just been wowed with the fit and the finish and the options that these boats carry in comparison to other heavy gauge aluminum welded boats. I honestly can't say enough good things about them. The consumer feedback is good and we are very excited to get a bunch of these out on the water and see what they can really do in our big water landscape.